Saint. Oh, Saint. Come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred cylinder, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop, pay your night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods.
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yes, yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on! I'm going. Wait here. So it began. They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Thank you. Don't stray.
Wasteland is generous, true, but most often, her gift is that of a son. Got it. You shoot the flare, and Chum Bucket comes to the rescue. Yes.
Get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex. Stalk this region, Saint. Be on guard.
Does Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. But there are no friends nor favors in this wretched matter.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens! And all my gear! It was destroyed! By infidel scavengers! And we need to heal this machine! If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit! Ah, praise be the prophet!
Let him inside.
Not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord. And we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
We may be dying, but we still the business. Now...